What's up, YouTube? This is BP Golf 98. It's my first video I've ever done, so I guess I'll do it in the bag. Just show you guys what I got. Starting low, have the Titleist Vokey not spin mold, 60 degree special grind. I like it a lot. Don't know how much bounce it has. It's got a V grind on it. I can open it up near the greens. I can close it. It's nice. Feels the old grooves are a little bit worn out, but big deal. I don't really have problems spinning my 60 degree that much. So, I have the True Temper Dynamic Gold S300. I took the shaft band off. I like them in my wedges. I'm thinking of upgrading to DG spinners, but that'll be later. Have the green and black multi compound in it. Other two wedges. Over here, 56 degree, I have the Callaway X Series Jaws vintage finish C grind on it. It's basically an extension of my 60 degree. Can open it up, close it up. Got the old non conforming grooves in it still. A little dirty, but Callaway, I don't know, whatever stock shaft it came with, DG S300, and midsize VDR. Kind of acts as a jumbo putter grip, just limits my hand movement. I usually don't hit a full 56 degree wedge. I usually lay up to a full gap wedge or a full 60. So, gap wedge, Titleist, Vokey design, spin milled, 50 degree, 8 degrees of bounce. I have 16 on my sand wedge. KBS Tour, black nickel, wedge flex, Golf Pride, Tour wrap. The KBS Tour, I think the shaft provides a pretty good transition into my irons, or from my irons to my wedges, so it's nice, it's nice. Irons, oops, I have the Titleist 755 forged irons. They're forged, feel really nice with the face. They're a little older, I can't remember which year they came out, but they're pretty old. I really like them though, with the shaft they have in them, Project X 5.5s. They're not flighted, but I don't really see huge difference. Golf Pride, multi-compound reds, standard size. I have standard size and everything except my 56 degree wedge. So I'll put these back in. I have the Titleists. Pitching wedge through four iron. I like them a lot. I think they're cut down a little bit, like a quarter of an inch. A little bit more consistent, but I don't see any huge difference loss, like distance loss. Three hybrid, I have the Adams Idea Black Super Hybrid, 19 degrees, very hot face, low spinning head, mid-launching shaft. It's piercing ball flight, gets out there probably about 210 if I hit it hard. Probably around 200. The stock, all the LaVoodoo shaft in it, stiff flex. What I like about Adams is they throw in good shafts in their clubs. They don't make their own version like some other companies do. So I really like that. Golf Pride, red and white, multi-compound whiteout. I really like it. It's super hot off the face. If I'm not hitting my driver through with that great, that's my go-to club off the tee. And it puts it out there a respectable distance. So I really like it. Three wood. I have the Taylormade R11 three wood. Everything standard on it. Standard loft, neutral. No weights in it, so you can't really do that. But I really like it. Not the longest three wood, but I'd rather take accuracy over distance with a three wood. I have the TP Maturi F3, 80 grams, stiff flex. The shaft is really heavy, so I can just swing nice and easy and not try to kill it, and it still goes a respectable distance. Higher launching shaft, I like it, and get the three wood off the deck a little bit higher if I need to. Have the Golf Pride Tour Wrap. Grip on it. I like it because if I do end up adjusting the 3-wood, it doesn't affect the look of it, unlike a multi-compound wood. So, I like it. Driver, I have the Taylormade R11. I have it set in upright lie. It gives a little bit of draw. Not noticeable, but I feel like I hit it better with the upright lie. So, staying like that. Stock Fujikura Blur, 60 grams. Stiff flex, tour wrap grip. Thinking of getting a heavier driver shaft, so if you guys have any suggestions. I like the launch of the Blur. I like it. It feels stiff enough off the tip. I'm thinking of getting a an Aldala shaft, like a ripped Envy, but and a lot to hit some more. But I really like it. Not the longest driver in the world, but everything's neutral on it. Neutral face. 10 grams in the heel, 1 in the toe. Got some tee marks. I usually tee my ball up kind of low, so short tees work really good to play with. I like it a lot. I hit it straight. It probably get it out there 260, 270, so respectable distance. Finally, the putter. Scotty Cameron, California, Sonoma. 33 inches. I really like it. I honestly do. A lot of feel to it. It isn't deep milled, so I mean, I wish I had the deep milled ones, but I like this one a lot. I was gonna get a Newport series, but this one has a slightly longer alignment line, so I can align it a little bit better. But it's got the plumber's neck, the crank neck hosel, so it fits my stroke. I kind of open it and close it when I hit the putter. I have the, so you can see that. It's the Lamkin EBL midsize paddle grip. Have some pink tape on it. You can kind of see the grip a little bit, but I like how the tape feels better. And then the paddle grip, I have 4 reps of tape under it, so it's not squishy. It's firm, but I just like how the tape feels off the putter. I do. So that's my clubs. Let's go inside the bag. Ever Cleveland stand bag. I like it a lot. It's really light. Balls I play. Well, it depends, honestly. Normally, if the weather is, when the weather gets warmer, I play with the Titleist Pro V1X. Fits my game good. I like it a lot. When the weather does get colder, though, I play with the TaylorMade Penta TP3. They're a little bit softer. And the compression on the balls goes down when the weather gets colder. So that's what and then I have some other balls in here that I just find on the course. But I normally play the Pentas or the Pro V1Xs. So I got a couple of different balls in here, but I usually play the Pentas. In the bag, I have, probably needs replacing, but my FootJoy Spider 2 glove. I really like it. Looks cool. It's still pretty soft, so I like it a lot. This glove I use for practicing. Don't know why that's in there. Got tees in here. Got some pencils. I play kind of low tees like these, but if I need to, I have longer ones. I can tee up really high if I want to crank it, but I usually play the lower tees just for consistency off the driver. I just barely stick these in the ground, and they put the ball right where I want it on the driver, so it's really nice. Scorecards, some money. I don't know why that's in there. Pencil and some bug spray. Play some woodland courses, so, I mean, it's nice. In this pocket, I have another glove. This is actually a right-handed glove, so if it gets really cold, I'll play 2 gloves. It keeps my hands from getting cold. I have brushed tea. Don't know why it's in there. Food stuff, more teas, pack of trail mix, some medicine in case I. Like some Benadryl, like you said, allergies, all that fun stuff. In the big pocket, I have more balls. Don't know where I got those. Again, another one. Don't know why. These are pretty cool. I have, 1 second. Titleist sent me these. They're the prototype, I think they're Pro V1s. I was reading some other guys got red number ones, so usually the Pro V1Xs have the red number, so I think these are prototype Pro V1s. I really like them. 1 second. I play with them. I play them a couple times. They're really, really nice. They feel really good off the putter, really good off the wedges. They spin pretty decent off the driver. Just some stuff, like, I don't know why it's in there. Stat book, I can keep score of what, how many, what I've been doing. I got, it's inside out, but wind pull over. 1 second. Got a wind pullover, so that's pretty cool. And then I got my rain gear in here. Fun stuff. My Taylormade wrench, it should go in a bag. It's over there. But got my rain gear. Sunscreen. Always need that. So yeah, that's basically it. Got two towels, got US Open at Oakmont 2007. And I got a Ryder Cup towel at Medina. So So those two are pretty cool. So, hope you guys liked it. Make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I will be adding more videos once I make updates. I'll be probably be doing some reviews on the on my clubs if you guys want them. And yeah, hope you liked it.